Welcome to my channel Botanical Studies. In this video, we will discuss about the roof garden. A roof garden is any garden on the roof of a building. Rapid urbanization, industrialization, land sealing, construction of multi-storied building, wide roads, offices, markets have resulted in a non-availability of land for gardening work in big cities and towns. So, in big cities and towns, private home gardens with compounds, lawns, yards are vanishing. The only places left for gardening are roofs and balconies. So roof gardening becomes an urban feature. Need of roof gardening. To reduce the pollution in the cities, there is a great need of greenery. So plant towers in cities and towns have the only option for roof gardening. Besides the decorative benefits, roof planting may provide food, temperature control, hydrological benefits, provide architectural enhancement, habitat or corridors for wildlife recreational opportunities, and in a large scale, it may even have ecological benefits also. Roof gardening. Plan a garden should be finalized at the time of construction of a building so that lawn, rockeries, ponds, etc. should get necessary brick cemented edges, protection from soil erosion and holding of water. If it is not done at the time of construction work, then a gardener should consider following points for the creation of roof garden. Size of the garden depends upon the availability of area and choice of the owner. Form of garden, the roof garden may be formal or informal. First, roof capacity. Before starting a roof garden, the first thing to check is whether the roof surface can bear the weight of the soil. Soil should be fertile loam, sandy loam or clay loam with sufficient organic matter and collected from cultivated area. The depth of the soil depends upon the type of plant via annual, perennial, shrubs, climbers and grasses, etc. Avoid developing roof garden on structures that have shown signs of weakness and structural damage. A roof garden should be made on a rooftop of a substantial building or a house constructed with load-bearing floor. Second, waterproofing and drainage. A roof for garden should be very strong and waterproof. The roof should be made waterproof to prevent seepage of water into the room below. For complete waterproofing, the civil work required. The roof should have adequate drainage so that rain and irrigation water drain off quickly. If the plantation is to be done directly on the roof floor, it is advisable to install drainage cells and geotextile membrane before putting the layer of soil. It is also a good idea to install drip irrigation system rather than watering by conventional methods. Or after construction of roof, it is better to spread polythene sheet of 800 gauze thickness on the roof before making lawns, flower beds, rockeries, etc. Third, landscaping principle for roof garden. As per the size of roof, like other gardens, a roof garden should also have lawns, flower beds, rockery, water pool, shrubs, bonsai, topiary, and even a small tree like plumeria, bottle brush, Christmas tree, brassia, etc. Landscaping should be simple and well suited to the plan. Fourth, use of containers for gardening on the roof. Installing proper roof drain cell system is an expensive affair. Therefore, for plantation, you can arrange series of containers holding soil, such as pots, boxes, tubs, drums, etc. These containers are placed over wedges or bricks to leave a clear gap between them and the roof for proper drainage and passage of air. Fifth, preparation of floral beds on the roof. Small floral beds can be made on the roof by using containers. Flowering annual like anthurium, stock, pansy, dahlia, chrysanthemum, marigold, alyssum, phlox, dianthus and verbena are suitable for roof garden. Vertical gardening on the roof. The space available on a roof for gardening is limited. Therefore, it is a good idea to encourage vertical gardening. You can use climbers and trailers over a supporting pillars or an ornamental arch where others can rampantly spill over the top of the boundary wall and the hand down the sides of the building, camouflaging the bricks and concrete. Ficus repens is a good climber that can cover the wall. Other attractive creepers include railway creeper, passion flower, thunbergia, bougainvillea, climbing roses, etc. 7. Hanging baskets on the roof. Hanging baskets play a significant role in the garden roof. Various types of baskets, either containing flowering or foliage plants, can be displayed with significant advantage at suitable places. 8. Manures and fertilizer. Adequate dried cow dung and liquid manure are preferable for roof garden. A fertilizer mixture of 50 × 50 × 50 of NPK at 5 to 10 gram per pot per boxes is recommended in general. Maintenance of roof garden. Regular care via irrigation, weeding, manuring, training, pruning, pinching, potting and repotting can be done as and when necessary. During summer season, it is necessary to keep all the plants under shade net, which prevents the plant from direct sunburn. Steps for creating roof garden. To create a roof garden, it is necessary to check the roof capacity before planning the roof garden. Do waterproofing and drainage system properly. Finalize the layout of the landscape. Select the containers, plants, soil, manures, and fertilizers. Do plantation according to the plan. Maintain the roof garden regularly. So this is all about roof garden.